some taste, we got a fake some talk. No need for any sense, cause I got hot some stuff. Eat some salmon, got the juice get drunk. You dare suck it up and I'ma knock you boom. Eat some taste, we got a fake some talk. No need for any sense, cause I got hot some stuff.
Welcome in. Yeah, we'll just see how today rolls. A little bit late again on because I had stuff, unplanned stuff to do this morning. So I haven't quite got an exact plan. Sorry. What I was going to do this morning, I'll probably just end up doing more. But we'll just see how today goes. I'm not going to rush it, I think. Start. Yep. I wanna all the chords by set. Oh. Always looking at a starting place, so we want that plot of land. I don't think we can buy it because there's no field attached to it. We've got 106 plots, but I don't know which one that relates to. How much is it? That plot massive. Can't buy the land for BGA. Right, that is interesting. I want to see if that was doable. Ironically, you can buy that. Is that still selected for sale? Yeah, that's not been. That plot there is 2.17 hectares. We need 32.5 grand. I think our priority will be let's go to the mod hub. As I said, there's things that we start with. I just wanna. You get around on a quad bike. Quite like that option. I'll see what else there is. Based on the PWs, you could potentially do that and sleep out of that. I'm actually going to install that because that might come in handy. That's 13 grand. 12 grand, 83 horsepower. I like that because it's got that, so yeah, I'm going to install that as well. I wouldn't mind that, but yeah, right, we have our plan. Then everything I do has an exact plan. Morning, Brian. I've missed you. After I've eaten, the webcam will be on. Right. New orchard on 51. New auction on 51. Oh boy. How does the auctions work? Okay, give me 2 seconds. I'm going to have to Google something. You gotta visit the farmland. Right, okay, that now makes sense. Right, okay. So the auction was on 51. For a farm, yeah. So back of that. How much is that? Just one. Ridiculously cheap time, yeah. Okay. Right. £1,000 to paint it. Go and have a look at our purchase, shall we? Oh, need to get run over. Okay. Go and have a look at the madman's ball. Now, the reason I've done this, and I bought this in particular, is because, okay, the sleep. Yeah. Wish it had a portable sleep trigger in you can drive around with, but yeah. So my argument for buying this basically comes down to the fact it's a camper van. Man, we love camper vans. Okay, it's a foreign import. And it cost me 20 odd grand, but I know we should be buying tractors and equipment, but to be honest with you, that does not bother me. It's not a bad morning for a nice stroll. We had, what did we have for breakfast this morning? We had porridge for breakfast this morning, so that was all good. Nice cup of coffee to start the day. Tell you what, just being on foot on this map. How much of a walk it is up to the shop. We've got to turn all the signs off in a minute. Our purchase. Right. Not bad for the interior. A bit dark in here. What does Unfold do? Unfold the rear doors. Sounds nice as well. Let's head up to the pig farm, shall we? haven't got a pig farm, but yeah, let's head up to... I don't have indicators on this thing. We have hazards. We have hazards. Your indicators don't work. And again, chat, so you don't see what's about to happen. I couldn't take that corner any worse than if I tried. For immersion purposes, let's see if that meter goes up the more we use this. So we're gonna... I'm gonna do something right. So... Right. So, we just go park. Explain to him, see where he wants us. He said, just park your camper van in one of the sheds about the way. So we're going to go around and drop it in this shed over here. Just out of the way. Oh. Turn that off. Jump out, and we should have some equipment in the bar. There you go. Didn't just see that. Right. So, fill 38. So, 38. Let's have a look at the map. Out the yard. Down. You were changing gears on the horse, wasn't it? I think quite go for that. Thank you. get beats, but it doesn't give you anything else. Yeah, keep going, because it'll be going past the grass field at the top, and then it'll be to the left at the bottom field. That'll be the grass field we cut to our right. Nice. Rolled it again, and that's the thing, I've got the centre of gravity on, so if I go around the corners too much, that's what happens. So yeah, what I'm trying to do for realism side of things, when we get stuff brought in, I'm trying my hardest to import it into a barn instead of picking up, because you wouldn't pick up equipment from a shop. You'll pick it up from a farm, so yeah, it's still work in progress, but it's working right. So we'll come in, just double check this is the field. Yep. So, right. The longest edge will be starting that bottom corner, I think, coming up that side. And this was Sora gimbal something last time. Just reminded me. Start in this bottom corner, get the GPS on and stuff like that. Get ahead of the management mode working. That's probably because we don't own the tractors, we got to get it set up. Now we're in the field, we can actually turn the beacons off. Now we should be coming around. It will start. Probably 90 degrees, but let's see what the map says. Yeah, 0 degrees, so that's fine. Right. Boom, boom, boom. Like, yeah. Put that off. Know when you can't remember controls, because yours is automatically. I don't think I've got a button set. There you go, that's what's in the door. Black ship, open ends. Hasn't come up yet. Like, they've got to say, it's still new to me. We want to set up auto lift. Is that a mod conflict? I've got. Okay, why is my left shift not being recognised? Not recognizing my shift. Not recognizing my shift button. I think I got it. Oh. go. We're off. Took a little while to get set up, but... on that side. Never mind. If I can get the other side working, shall we? The other side might be straighter. He says. I have a slight correction. not quite going perfect, but it's working. Worst job to do. How bad? Okay, at least it's only minor. I'm guessing that'll be on today's stream then. I'm guessing that's what you'll be working on. Brent Grumpy, welcome and good afternoon. Yeah, so I had quite a bit to do this morning, Missy, so I haven't actually... I only got on here at like 12. Just because of everything going on. Did they mention anything to do with snow masks? Or not? Do they want a snow mask? you thought of an answer? Maybe put it to the staff. Because Raw and Tip probably can come up with an answer there. Also, I have sent you a PM, but the entrance to this field 38, you've got foliage coming in to the field boundary. I don't know if you can see it. So we come up the side here. You got a bit of grass, you can't quite see it. You got a bit of grass kind of coming in. Right, okay. I wonder if that was accidental or designed. It looks a bit weird. You're running down that edge in a straight line. You've got a curve. So I didn't know if that, it just looked a bit weird. That's what was kind of confused me. I'm sorry, I'm on a contract running on colour tractor as well, so my apologies. No, part of what I'd done this morning was I trebled up my curtains, but not only I've got curtains, I've also got a curtain, try and stop the heat coming in here. So I'm hoping it won't get too hot this afternoon. Now it's definitely a lot darker in here than it usually is, which is a good sign. Plan to be on between 4 and 5 again then. Yeah, no, that's fine. And then, unless anything comes up tomorrow morning, I'm hoping to be home all day. And I'm hoping to get a couple of modern bits done tomorrow morning. But I might give this till probably 4 o'clock. I might just jump in the blank map and have a quick look through. But no, Headland Manning Mode's got a new, I don't know if you can see it, so down the bottom corner I've got, normally it says A, auto, now I've got GS on there for guidance steering, so that's different. No, this building's taking too long. But as soon as I've done this equipment, I'm going to try and find one mob. I don't know if it's on 22 yet. It turns your indicators off. I've also bought an interesting vehicle as well. So I'll spend 20 something grand on something interesting. You can't hear over the music. So is the music too loud? Okay, let me try that then. Let's see if that works better. See how that goes. I just noticed also the game sound is muted as well. That's better, try that. I just noticed my game sound's muted. That's funny. That's better, let's put some game sound in, shall we, chat? Completed, so we'll just tidy this headland up. can't though. Got any other contractors for this farmer? 38. Got any other contracts for this farmer? Crown on. Yeah, forget that. High 20s, low 30s. Probably got them two to do, but only given us slurry tank. All good and well if you had it. We said just leave this attached because he'll come and do some more work later on. We said just leave that in here attached. Yeah, that'd be fine. He said he'll deal that later. Right. We head back to the farmhouse. Drop the keys in for the letterbox. He's back in. Done. Right, what else have we got? What's the weather like? We had some rain coming in. 2 o'clock. Essentially, we could head up to and 73 though on the same field. Seventy-three. there, so we could do it part of that farm. What's the other one? 73's there. 65 is there. And that technically belonged to there. No, so it'd be two different machines, two different contractors. Build one. Build 22 and 33. They're the wrong equipment. Let's head out and then I'll ring some people and see if we've got any other contracts coming up. So yeah. Well, the brakes do not work on this thing at all. Brakes do not work on this one bit. Good job is not winter coming down through here, isn't it, chap? Have it. Park up here. We're still blocking the road slightly. At least the gear stick works. Indicators don't work. Just pull into here for a moment. I've got to turn that off. Right. This should be accepting instant pay. Right, this new, the new modern system. We're doing stuff. Instant pay. Right, so we've got plowing. Tons of baling contracts, but I don't fancy another baling contract. Cultivating on 67. There. Just across the farmyard. What money are we up to now? 22. Yeah, we could take. Let me clear this lot. New contracts. 22. No. Nope. 23 fertilizing. And 23 cultivating. Isn't that like the same area we've just done? This one here. 23 is that one at the bottom. To be off the pig farm. How much is that? 2 grand. 22. No. 73. We could take that one. Could have. could do 23.
No.
23 is big farm bottom corner. Always good when you just yeah, this is the interesting thing with traffic, it's an absolute nightmare. So pig farm build 23. Up here, the left, I think. If I remember rightly. There, chat. Or is this the back of the cattle farm? Have I got my rows just slightly wrong? I know it is the right one. Pig farm at the top. No. Just couldn't remember. Should be a tractor around there somewhere. So we said just dump it next to the silo. Turn that off. Just like that, we have equipment. I've just got a text from him saying when we're done, just don't worry putting it away, just park it in the yard. 23. Nothing to see here, chat. Could be this one here. Now, on this small field, I'm not going to use headland management. I'm going to run straight GPS. So, no, I will run it because it'd be easier. So, who on that? A plus heading at zero. Boom. Boom. The issue is right on exactly. Any problem? I can't see the lines. There they are. That's better. Knew we'd get there in the end. I know why. This is running for a bit quicker than the other one. Okay, so that's where it runs to. Yeah, give me a second. I want to turn that off. Lost controls. It's always good. Don't matter if he's not quite perfect. Don't really matter. At least this is working well. Thank you. know it's not quite go swimmingly with the thing, but yeah. This won't take us too long, this field. If I own this, I would be doing slightly differently. But we don't own it. Leave that treat. Tell you one thing. If I ever buy this land, them trees are coming out of that headland. That's a pain in the bum when you're trying to run. You're trying to run around it. It's actually quite a pain in the bum, that tree is. I would have put that tree into the hedge. That tree's annoying. There's just two of them there, and one on the corner. And there's nothing else. So I would have just put that into the hedge. Because you try and swing around. And yeah. I'm not moaning. I'm being observant. Being observant. Observant is moaning. I'm voicing my opinion. Okay, so having it out set fours worked quite nicely. Right, gone the wrong one. Knew that would happen. Set it off a bit early. There's only what, four runs plus headlands. That's fine, Brian. I didn't know you were still in the building. I shot that bit too much, but yeah, it's fine. We're getting there slowly. We're getting through it, which is kind of a good thing. See how this goes, shall we chat? Right, that's nearly another contract smashed off the list. Give us those tillies, there's no stones being pulled up, which is quite nice. So he said just pull this into the yard and don't worry about it. Said when we get it, if we just aim it, he said put it into the without rolling it. What's it gonna put? Back up against the back wall of the shed there. He'll deal with it later. Okay. Put that off. But we'll ring him in a bit and tell him that's done. Right, that's job next job done. So, for realism side and stuff, I'm going to skip an hour. We're going to go find somewhere to park up for lunch, skip an hour. just because why not? I said this series is going to be a bit slow, a bit relaxing. It's going to take a couple of seasons just to get nailed. And I might actually decide for the winter to go into logging. So save up some money and go into logging for the winter. Do some wood chips. Right, so let's ring him up and tell him we've done the contract. It should be an instant payout. I can find it. There it is. Boom. Collect. 67 cultivating. That's a big field. Again, it's off Spartan's end. Oh, that's a bit different equipment because that's bigger than what we had offered to us before. So I'll see what happens. We might go do that after lunch. So right, let's skip to 3 p.m. and see what we've got. There's the rain. We've had our lunch break, it's 3 p.m. Don't actually know where I'm heading at the moment, so we'll just might skip to the next day. Head back to the pub and get an early day. We've done two jobs today, and the brakes are on this thing are absolutely useless. So let's head back now to the pub, see what we can do. Do another baiting contract soon to get some more money in, but I'm not too worried. When we get back, we'll have a look at the catalogue and see what we can do for logging equipment. Really, mate? Spin me. You spin me around. Yeah, I've lost it, chat. Right. So. Before we jump into the pub, let's jump back in and keep in the right. Right. So, we go down the route. What's the shooter's tractor? Get the top. You could buy the target cap. That would build both things. $21,000. I'm guessing that has straps on it. You've got that as a basic. Not a bad option for $20,000. Better than that thing, put it that way. So I'd rather go that with just that on it at 19. Take the extensions off, take the wides off. And then we got a cheap. Yeah, Salak trailer. Probably could attached to it as well. If we go down the route of wood chips, £10,000. That's the grain body, that's the silage body. Grain body, silage body. There are a few options, so £10,000 for that. Then we need to get the wood chipper and stuff. You could just sell direct. So, yeah. Right, let's go to the next game then and see what we can do. As I said, I'm always thinking, I'm always planning. £7 a.m. start. Always. Right, let's see if this charges me £400 a night. That's what it should be charging me, is £400. Yeah, £400. Right. Not being bidded yet. What is in there? Corn. Is it ready to harvest yet? Available to us today. Right. There were a ton of baling contracts. £22,65.73 £65. We could actually get both of them two off the same. £67's there. £65 should be around there somewhere as well. £65. It'll come in off that farm. They're two different. Believe it or not, they're the two different, complete different setups. We could do fertilising 65, where's 70? 73, 22. 22 is a small field. I'm always keeping my options open. 22. 65's there. 22 would be up here somewhere. Or 22 would be up here somewhere. Off 22. 22. So it's back down on the cow barn again. Let's take on 65. Let's head to 65. But we need to fill this up though. So I might just do 67. It'd be fun. Big bit of equipment. 67. Yeah, so we're at the Spartan's farm. Do 67 to start with, and we've got raining coming again. We'll head out there. Might be able to get the spawn for me, so round and in. That's a bit. I think with fertilising, I think it might be worth looking at our own setup soon. It's always fertilising contracts, so. Really? I hate the brakes. The brakes on this thing are absolutely useless. When you go to slam the brakes, you should just stop. Six, but don't. Right, I need to work out which way I'm going. Left. Yeah, you put the brakes on, and you don't slow down on this thing. The brakes are absolutely shocking. With the fertilizer contracts chats, I don't actually know who's lurking, who's actually listening. Would you expect fertilizer to be provided? Or would you go and buy your own fertilizer? That's why I think with the fertilizer contracts, I'm going to leave until I get my own setup. As you said, just park it in any barn. Just park it here. Right, so. Got a big, nice open space. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Fertilizer would be supplied. So would it be realistic for me then to basically auto-fill it? Right, I've decided to actually press the wrong button, chat. Yeah, I pressed the wrong button. Right, let's hope this comes back. Oh, this has gone well. Why is it not coming up? I've had this. Why is that not come up again? Yes, it's still saying harvested, so it should. Me to do a load of plowing, but forget that. I love this game sometimes. Let me hit X. And hopefully it comes back. If it doesn't, I have an idea. We near 71. We anywhere near these. 71. Be out the back there, wouldn't it? Yep. 62 has been cultivated. That's growing, I think. Yeah. I do love it when stuff like this fails on me. Giving me the same ones. Right. I'm gonna just try something. Joys of running stuff with live stream. Where that was, did it not come to? Hasn't come to 19 yet. Okay. That explains that. We try this again then. Let's see if this now works. Gotta turn the mod on, didn't I? Anyway, let's clear that and see if this now works. Cultivating. Ready? It was literally just there a second ago. And it's been cultivated already. Right, I'm gonna do this off my keyboard because it's easier. It's worked. Oh boy. Right, at least we've got the equipment. Not what I wanted. But we have the equipment. Out with him through here, and yeah, and it should be straight in front of you down the back here. Well, that was stressful. It is a tank of a machine, though. Okay, indicators don't work on it. Where's the field entrance? My question. There. The Mavin turn right. Might be wrong. Head this way and just see what happens. Been a while. Let's pull in here just in case. I need to work out where the heck I'm going. So you got two. So you got the bottom of there, or you've got an entrance there. So we should have actually come out and gone that way. Be a gate here somewhere then. Theory. Found it in the end. Right, nice big field of 67. Unfold the beast. What I mean beast, I mean absolute weapon. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Right, so GPS probably wants to be on 270, what my guess is. Again, set that to stop at 4. I think it should be off at 4, but there you go. Right. And we're off. How much is this worth? 8k, isn't it? Yeah, 8.5 grand. I should remember to do that for every single one. That's not. Come on. Engage me, you're fine. Sometimes it doesn't. Oh. See, sometimes it doesn't engage settings. Then you have to remind it to engage settings. Sorry. Yeah. Not bad. Nice big. It's nine running around. With a massive bit of equipment. It's only a stubble cultivator. It's just tickling the surface. The headlands I've left is actually works. Or is there anything else? Have we got next door if we can get next door? Next door's been ploughed. Their grass is not much. So I'm 13, I kind of messed up. Five's been ploughed. 71's been ploughed. So actually, there's not much other contracts. Coming up. Yeah, with the headlands I've left on bottom plus the extra grass room, we have enough just to keep doing the rows. In real life, this probably would take a morning, and that's kind of what I'm thinking. Two contracts a day is what I'm thinking. That's why I put 5 to 10. Got raining covered as well. Thing is, with the amount of grass contracts there are covered up at the moment. But I'm thinking, the reason I've bought the camper van is so I don't need to buy a house. I can sleep in the camper van. Always get like a wooden shed or something like that, put a shower in and stuff like that. Thing is, we can always sell the camper van if we needed to buy a tractor. That ain't an issue. But we needed a vehicle and I went with logic. That's why I went with the camper van. I think the plan is get through the winter, see what money we have at the end of the winter, and then by summer, by spring next year, we might actually have enough money to buy one tractor. Now that isn't bad, it's 95 horses. 27.5 grand. Now that is tempting. You wouldn't be able to put GPS on it. I probably wouldn't have that on a UK map though. If it was me, wouldn't have that on a UK map. That's just me being me. So the old school Utes or the Ford we were at looking at. Have I got a cheap furlough spread on here or do I need to go buy one? No, 25 is cheapest, so we will look, see if we can get our own. So if cooler tractor for the Utes. Say we go for Average Viking, welcome in for the raid. Good afternoon, raiders. I hope everyone is doing well. Missy B, can we get the Viking a shout out, please? Right, Dark Star Simulations, welcome in. Cleef Chan, welcome in. Hebbles, welcome in. Dablos Lady, welcome in. So this is Riverside, I'm going to get this wrong, Riverside's 22 by Missy B Modding. That is in the process of being tested. And we got the report back, it's failed testing at the moment, so Missy tonight's got to fix it. So hopefully we'll be with you in the next 2 weeks. I want that on. Mystic, welcome in. Average, how was your stream, buddy? How was your stream? Yeah, I'm doing well. Life is calming down a bit more. So I'm starting to get stream time back in. Which is kind of nice. Let me throw this on for you and scare the hell out of people. There you go. Yeah, so life's doing well. I'm just doing probably the hardest thing I've ever done on Farm Sim. You know what it's like, Viking. Sometimes real life just kicks you in the teeth. And it just takes a while just to get back into the routine of things again. Aster Road, thank you for the follow. Mystic, I was waiting for you to say something. I'm waiting for you to call me trial and error in a minute. That's what I'm waiting for. This thing always comes in with a banter. Can always rely on Mystic to and there's the rain just on cue. So my plan with Riverside at the moment is I'm going with generically no leasing allowed, no loans allowed. We started on zero. Our hotel room is costing us £800-900 a month. And we own a camper van. That's all I own at the moment, is a camper van. That's it. And I'm realistically trying to do 2 contracts a day, give or take. So, like, this contract will take all morning. I'm realistically then skipping an hour for lunch unless we eat on the run. So, kind of different to what I've done on No Man's Land. This is kind of more of a realistic farmer style stuff. Similar challenge with the No Man's Land that we literally have nothing. And it's going to take us probably a year or two just to kind of build our way back up. But it's fun. Less experiments than there was on No Man's, due to the fact I kind of know what I'm doing now. And we got contracts we can run. Like halfway through the field and it's 10 o'clock. Nice drop of rain in the UK countryside. So this is a fictional map based in Cheshire, I think the terrain's from, if I've got it correct. One thing you will notice with me with contracts is instead of taking them to the shop, I'm using store delivery mod and getting them delivered to the farm. Just a bit more realism. And if I can be bothered to keep switching my screens. Technically, I think it's Cheshire. Give me 2 seconds. I'll pull up the mod disc. Missy will tell me off. Because I can never remember where it's actually from. So give me 2 ticks. I know it's based on a real life terrain. And I'm about to crash into a hedge. Missy will jump in here and tell me off in a minute. We'll get some shout-outs rolling in a bit as well, chat. Right. Riverside. Riverside. Mod this. Yeah, so on the mod disc, I can't remember the exact location, but I know the terrain is based on a real location, but then the whole sort of layout is fictitious. So when Missy jumps back in, I think she's lurking and she hasn't told me she's lurking. Grey and Grumpy, the word on the street is it's coming. I'm not going to say too much because I'm not sure if I'm allowed to give the name away. I have got permission from a farmer to pretty much copy the farm layout of their farm. what I'm trying to get hold of at the moment is permission to be able to use the names and stuff like that. So there is a Kent-based map coming. I just don't know how. For Midlands map, like what me and Missy have been talking about, like she's got too many maps on the go at the moment. But if you wanted a, there you go, Missy's just, I knew Missy would come in and say it. There you go. Alberta EHH. Thank you, the first time chat, welcome in. Missy, when you're ready, I know you're snowed under with stuff. I'll let you get some shout outs sorted out. So, what I say to anyone is, get into Missy's Discord. You can always drop a suggestion down for a map. But what she would need, if it's a real life area, she would need, as start with, full permission from a farmer to be able to utilise farm layouts and names and stuff like that. Full written permission. So we don't get done for copyright, is the first thing I would say. And then as much photos and details you can get as possible. Now, Mister, going back to your thing, what you said about realism, this is, for me, going to be one of the most realistic styles of gameplay going. Alberta, I'm doing well. I'm getting there. Today's been a busy morning. It's not been too busy that I'm exhausted. I've had a few things I had to sort out, but now that's out of the way, I've just got can relax and just chill out. My plan is working with my covers I've got. Yeah and no, there's still trial and error. Like, here's a random question for you, Mystic. Here's a really random question. Like, how many farmers plant canola rapeseed in the spring in the UK? And there's a reason why I'm asking this question. Because, so the reason is, I've never seen in the UK, as far as I know, canola planted in the spring. Now, on this map you got from Disturbed Simulations, you technically can plant canola in the spring. Now, according to my research on Google last night, you can get spring canola, but it will only be harvested in September-ish time. So, that's kind of how much detail I'm trying to put into this map. I'm trying to run this map now as close to real life as possible. So, like, thinking about all my crops, when my crops should be planted, what crops go in where. And that's half the reason why all my equipment for my contracts are delivered from Google UK. Is that it can be sown twice a year. Yeah. That's kind of what I picked up as well, Great and Grumpy. My plan is when I see a farmer next to ask him the question. I know Missy B's going to try and do some research for me as well. but it needs about 10, 11 degrees soil temp for it to grow. But that's the thing, if you stick with me, you'll find I try and run the most realistic setup possible. Right, my plan for nearly one contract a morning is working. I guess you can turn with this implement. I'm guessing it's because it's shallow cultivate. I'm guessing it doesn't really hurt the ground too much if you just ping it. There's 26 of you in here, and probably 20 of you are lurking, is what I'm guessing. But out of the 26, is there six of you that aren't following me? I'll drop that plug to get up to the 250 today. I'm doing both. That's actually worked out not too bad. So, probably skip an hour and a minute, go to 1 p.m. Have a look what contracts we got for this afternoon. Hold the bit of equipment up. Done. Right. Beacons are still on. Indicators on this thing don't work, which I find weird. So the hazards work, the indicators don't. I'll double check that's a sign, but it was the other day. So that's interesting. The hazards work, but the indicators don't. Right, let's go block the road up while we get out of here. Pull out. Make sure we're clear of the gate. We jump out. Always close the gates behind us, chat. Right, beacons are still on. Let's off we go. As our camper van. Yeah, chat, so I bought a camper. That's where I decided to go with this. Right, so the farmer's told us to just park it in his bottom bale shed and he'll sort it out later. Right, and he said put the keys through the letterbox as always. Got engine off. Keys through the letterbox. Keys are done. The keys are done. Right. Right. Go and find somewhere to eat our lunch, shall we? So at lunchtime. Right. We'll come out of here, we'll shut the gate behind us. Brakes on this thing are useless. While we're at the supermarket, we'll pop in the supermarket and spend some money. Nice bit of realism there. I'm trying, chat. You gotta give me credit for it. Right. Let's say we've just spent 60 quid. Boom. Boom. There you go. That's 60 quid for food taken off. Right. Let's accept this contract. BK, welcome in. I don't fancy doing any bailing contracts again, even though it's great money. Like, I wouldn't take that because you don't really see them in the UK. I'm not fancy bailing contracts at the moment. 33 and 73. 33 and 73. 33 is there. 33 is there. They'll be dropping there, into there, and into there. So let's go and do 73 to start with. Hey, Rabbit Man, I'm not doing bad, I'm doing good. Not bad, doing good. Conflicting my words there a little bit. I've gone the wrong way. You should be on the other side of the forest. Okay, let's go do the cow barn one first and we'll come back. We'll come down. Sorry, I'm reading chat and trying to drive and it's not working. I've just noticed you look like you can hardly sit over the steering wheel. No, it's because my webcam's off an old phone. And I haven't got it mounted. So I'm trying to drive and steer and talk at the same time. And I haven't got it mounted above my monitor at the moment. And the brakes on this thing do not work. Love nor money. Right, so we've parked our camper directly outside the front of his house. Because why not? Could have opened it, didn't. Right. Right. It's not about the same mistake we did before. Oh, no, I think. I think it's one of these two up here. 33. If I can find, double check it, it's 33. Yeah, it's that one there. That's good. Now, borrow items. Everything should turn up. Good. I think we've got a commodity storage somewhere. I want to try something. I got two options. Now, the contracts, we shouldn't be buying our own. I'd have just ran over that. Okay, the indicators on this one work. I need to go a little bit forward. Boom. Now, I might. Yeah, I want your opinion. Right. Can I get away with doing. Because it's exactly the same machine that we've got, apart from the Amazon spreader on the back, it's the same Massey Ferguson. Can we get away with doing 73 as well? And 73 is there. So technically this farm covers that. And probably down the bottom end. Would you say we can get away with doing 73 as well? Under that farm. Let me know what you think in the comments. Right, let me see if there's a commodity storage or something. I can't remember. Okay, Pebs has gone maybe. Can't remember if there's a commodity storage here or not. Yeah, there is. Right, now, would this work is what I'm going to try and attempt. Hit the trigger. We don't own it, do we? That's not going to work. Go solid fertilizer field. Right, done. So rabbit, so we got two possibilities. So we got two maybe. Okay. 33's in the bottom corner. Beacon's on. One way to find out. What's that? Right, I want to see also if this is where. Do it and see. My opinion is higher than that, but I could say you could get away with it. Now, to say fertilizer, I'm not going to go and cover what I've missed. Makes sense, chat. I'm going to go to just 100% and that'll do it. Actually, no, I can't. We've got to do this by the book. My coffee is not working. May have to switch to leaded coffee. Or you're going to have to up your strength. That'll be the other thing to do. I will try something with this, because the problem is we will get money back for the fertilizer if we live, give the contract back. So I will try a couple of things to get around that issue. There are two main things I can do to get around that, but we'll worry about that at the end. I've just finished the whole runoff. Okay, let's take the contract. Let's say he's contracted to 73. So say his expanditory comes out across the top, so we'll take 73. Okay, we've got a lot more, 65 as well. And I've just gone straight through a hedge. That was me not paying any attention whatsoever. Nothing to see there, chat. Nothing to see there at all, chat. I said nothing to see there. Nothing. That did not just happen. I'll take 75 and 73. Where's 65? Is that in the bottom corner? Yeah, okay, we can't take 65. Okay, so we want to come out of here. Come out of the farm, turn left, come out the top, past the house, and then down the road, and it's to the right. Then that should do us for today's, and that's three contracts complete. So yeah, running 10 times is about right. Might end up finishing this in a little bit of a darkness, but we'll see. Seconds, chat. Right, where am I going? I'm going left, aren't I? Really? I forgot they just pull out of junctions on it. At least this thing can brake. At least the brakes work on here. I did look, you saw me adjust my mouse. I did look. We technically reserve what's functioning, yep. Where's the gate to one? Question. Is it up here or is it down there? I remember the gate was 73 is. That. And it was here somewhere. I would just sit back and relax. At least my plan is working with my window today. That I've got kind of like a couple of very thick things on it to keep it working. At least we'll have, at least the fields will start being looking with some fur. There's nothing. There's no cotton, is there? Yeah, I might have to sort that out. Okay. I might be having a look at the play, because I don't want cotton growing. If I can help it. But there are a few little edits I want to do. Like I want to up the price to BJ and stuff, but I'm waiting for it to come out before doing edits on here. But I'll have a look at the crop rotation in a minute, see if I can adjust that for my personal use. See if I can work it out. So I can always just copy it back in. The 18 kilograms per hectare, it's not using that much. But I think tractor and a vert spreader is a way to go, because you'll make the money back pretty fast. So I think I want to go into vert, getting vert done. Hydrate. That reminds me. Need to get another cup of tea or something in a minute. Thanks, Pebs. And chat with Pebs reminding me that. Sorry, where's the gate? Put my front lights on so I can see. There's the gate. I knew I'd lose this gate. Bad, 6 o'clock in the evening. These two contracts are done. We'll get this back to the farm. Drop the keys back. We've gone the wrong way. So easy around it just to get mixed up. Thanks for that, Anonymous. Much appreciated. Not bad, we've done the... I'll tell you what, those 2.5 hours, we've done nearly 3 hours. That has flown by. Right, so he told us, big dog goat farmer. Yeah, not much, bud. Same old, just different day. How's life going for you? Right, we can take them two contracts in a minute. Right, so we want the lights on. The high beam doesn't actually work. Is useful. Of course, being dark, I can't see diddly squat. She's normal, right? That's annoying. The high beam isn't attached to that. Perfect timing, Pebs. As I just go ditch it in a bush. There you go, Pebs. Thank you for that, Pebs. And chat, also stretch as well, because it's good for you. course, this thing can't brake. You put the brakes on and you just plow. I will get used to remembering this has no brakes. Just noticed the LED flooring. Anything else? Not really. Can we get air over this bridge? Can we actually get some air? Can I defy physics? I can try and drive in a straight line without crashing. Yeah, that didn't go to plan, chat. I completely lost it. Let me try that again. So I completely lost that coming out of there. The back end started twitching. So let me try this again then, shall we, chat? The back end started twitching. Right. No air, unfortunately. Have I missed where I'm meant to be going? Where am I? Nope, keep going. I'm in the right place. At night, everything looks so different. Was that a difficult job, goat farmer? Or big dog, should I say? Getting a goat's head. That sounds like it would be a common... Really? Trying to reach out and driving is not a skill that I'm good at. Right. Right, let's go and accept these two contracts. Right, let's see what October brings us, shall we, chat? We're on 54 grand, which isn't bad. That's how much is what we need to buy. 33. 32, should I say. It was a little of a challenge, their horns. Yeah, I bet you gotta try and pull their head out without catching the horns. And use an angle grinder to cut the fence. Yeah, that sounds costly. It was a loose fence, not my perimeter fence. Okay. So at least that's something. Right. Right, what have we got in contracts? I use high tensile electric fence for the perimeter. Right, okay. Got a harvesting contract, chat. Right. I want to try something, so 43. We're going to save. So what was the contract? 43. Where's 43? Bet you'll be up here somewhere, won't it? Is behind the shop. Not sure how you get into 43. I think it could be off there. Is that group there? Yeah, it's there, I think. Technically, could be classed. So there's the river. So we are there. If we take it to here, then we could put that under 43 into there. Yeah, we'll get it from there. Don't think. Game, because I would have linked that across there. Okay, so I'm gonna go take this farm. Or that one. That one, I think. No, let's go take the Spartan. Got the wrong way, haven't I, chap? Right, I want to price me a little bit different on this contract. And all will be revealed in a minute. To be honest with you, I've had a change of mind. Where are we running? No, we're taking it up the back of there, okay. I've changed my mind. That open, so I know where I'm going. Don't know if this will go where I want it to go. Probably just technically gone the wrong way. Technically, I've just gone the wrong way, but never mind. Nothing to see here, chap. Absolutely nothing to see there. Let's get out in front of this car before it runs down. And where is the entrance I want to be picking up? Be up here, right, okay. There's the thing, I'm still learning the map. I mean, by the brakes are useless on this thing. Brakes are terrible. Slam the brakes on and nothing happens. The farm might not be big enough for all the equipment, but I'm going to give this a go. Hopefully this works. Right. No. So that. Right. love the way it just goes direct. Like, yep, I'm just going to run wherever the hell I want to run. I know the Massey should be in front. But... fine. Where have you got blocked? On the bottom corner. Right. He's obviously hit a car. Is what he's done. Yeah. As I suspected. Yeah, why is that not get? Yeah, I've got a couple of issues with my quick job. Really? At least I now can watch him. But I have to turn traffic off. I've got that conflict again. I know what's causing it. Where's traffic? Off. Go on, you actually gonna go? Blaming. Well, there you go. It's about the same. But I've turned traffic off just because. Really? Where the hell do you think you're going? Follow me might need to be activated, I think, at this rate. I know this should be in front of the combine, but right, just get in front of the combine. Get in front of the combine, shall we? Really, what are you blocked by? It's all fun and games, isn't it, chap? I think I will start using the Follow Me mod, I think. Oh, really? Hang on, it's got up there. Got there. Let's whack the header. I might retreat behind me. But what about the amount of pedestrians around? Because no one... Yeah, it's too many pedestrians. You're just going to wait for hours. Why is that now not selecting? Right, let's see if I now can get Causeplay to work on this. I've made a mistake, but I live and learn by your mistakes. I don't even know where to start. Starting point's there. Starting point should be there. That was my kind of mistake. I'll learn from next time. Right. Pause that, be back in 2 seconds. Yeah, PTO's not attached, is it? My fault. Right. I have no clue where this is going, but we'll find out in a bit. At least we've got one harvesting contract then. Bring that up to 15. Keep an eye and drop it down about 9:45. It's funny, all the pedestrians have just disappeared. Let me go and grab the trailer. Definitely think it's worth very soon getting our own stuff. But yeah, for the minute I've turned traffic off because the AI was just getting annoyed with it. And now we just sit. So, harvesting contracts will be done on Causeplay. to be honest, we could get away with. We shouldn't be charged cosplay. Let me just fix that. Has he stopped? Is he still running? Problem is, we can't drop in the vehicles. We'll have to. Yeah, I've messed. Trying to sort the issues out. Problem is, I might turn tabbing back on. It might actually be useful when we've got ish. Really? For a collision? Yeah, that is not good. You take the corner early, you get hit by one of them. I've also turned teleporting off, but I'm thinking might put reactivate teleporting. That's what I'm thinking of doing in 2 seconds, reactivating teleporting. It might, but I don't know. The issue is, the reason I've got it on, oh, we can fly. I've got a way around this. I can work out where the hell I'm going. Don't need teleporting when you can run. Issue solved. Now we're real farming. I think 100k will be our target. What time are you thinking of going live? 4 o'clock? No. Okay, that's fine. Gives me a quarter of an hour. Fine, as soon as 4 o'clock hits, I'll jump in. Raid you. That should be throwing out a lot more dust than what it is. We're literally taking it next door. on, you can get up here. You can get up here. This is the REA mod kicking in. Oh, I took that wide enough. Oops. That's me just completely misjudging corner. I want to see if I can put a field level warning limit on it. I forgot to do that. Right, chat, in about 3 minutes I'm about to raid. The hell? The chat that happened. Oh, I think we might call it there. Put that down to the one. Start it up again. Where to call it. Yeah. Right, let's raid out. Save that there.